Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mr. Lawrence and in today's video I will show you guys how to get the blue joggers on your male character. So first of all, you will need any pair of joggers. I will show you guys the easiest joggers you can get, and you need two consoles and netcut. So first of all, get any color joggers. These are the easiest ones. Make your way over to this clothing store, then make sure your spawn location is on last location, that's for later in the glitch, and matchmaking is on closed. Also, if you can't see this job, make sure you go to your interaction menu, hide options, and every job is on show. Now we need to register as a CEO, then go to management, style, and select the warlord outfit. These are the 10 joggers. Now enter the job with this outfit, then confirm the settings and start the race. When you load in, just quickly leave the job again. Now as soon as you spawn in, walk inside the clothing store and go to the top section and press right on the D-pad. Now wait in there for like 10 seconds. It will get kicked out with the CEO outfit. Then just leave your CEO and you will still have the outfit. Now you can save it. Just remove the chain and everything except the joggers. So if you have everything, save this outfit with the joggers or any joggers as C1. This is for console 1. So for C2, to get the blue joggers, we will need to go to the pants section, then go to shorts and buy the gray cargo. So now we will have C1 with any color joggers and C2 with the gray cargo shorts. Now equip C1, then go to style parachute and equip the classic parachute. Now just walk outside, and now you will need to find your PlayStation or Xbox on netcut. You can look at the IP address and make sure this is C1. So now click on the blue Wi-Fi symbol so it will create lag. Then as soon as you do that, we need to do all of this fast. We only have like 2 minutes. Log in on the same account on C2 and load into a invite only session. Now when you load in a invite only session, go to style and equip the C2 outfit. Then equip your parachute again, the classic parachute. Wait till the yellow loading circle appears and then go back to story mode. Now after you get like the quick black flashing screen, C2 is done. So we don't need C2 anymore from here. Now go back to netcut and hover over the red Wi-Fi symbol. And then make sure you're ready on C1. So go to your interaction menu, style and parachute. And as soon as we click on the red Wi-Fi symbol on netcut, take your parachute off and back out the interaction menu. So this part I couldn't record, but you will get like a alert saying that someone else already logged in on your account. So just accept that alert and log back into your account. Now GTA will give you an alert saying the PSN is signed out or whatever, and then just accept that and go back to an invite only session. Now when you're back in an invite only session, you will have the blue jogger, so it's really easy. Now save it and you can change everything you want. This is my outfit, just a basic outfit, but it's really cool. Let me know what you guys want to see next. So don't forget to like and subscribe with post notifications turned on, and I see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.